Welcome back. Dempo Sports Club returned to winning ways on Saturday with a 2-1 victory over Pailan Arrows in the I-League in Kolkata. The defending champions ensured full points from the away fixture, with Joki Abranchi scoring both the goals. Teams were locked at one goal each at half-time.
Dempo was shocked in their home match in the previous round as they were handed an unexpected 5-1 drubbing by Pune Football Club. However, on Saturday, the five-time champions managed to get an expected result against Pailan Arrows, which is a developmental squad floated by All India Football Federation. Joachim Abranches gave Dempo the lead as he pounced to a blunder by Pailan Arrows goalkeeper Ravi Kumar in the 10th minute.
Well, to Barcelona's. Oh, sloppy goalkeeping here. No foul is given and it's a tap-in for Joachim Abranches.
Pailan showed some fight, as they have been doing so far this season, to take the game to their opponents. And the pressure paid off with Milan Singh scoring the equaliser from the penalty spot at the stroke of half-time.
...to equalise on the stroke of half-time. Goalkeeper dives the right way but is unable to stop the ball from going into the back of the net.
Abranches scored his second goal in the 59th minute. That was enough for Armand Culasso's side to wrap up the match and stay top of the table.
Milan Singh equalising just before half-time from the penalty spot. Rodriguez will clear up to the halfway line. It's now with Climax Lawrence and Peter. Back to Roy. He goes long looking for Coco. Good header, Abranches could be in, shoots first time and scores! If Pailan Arrows one last chance, they get to the byline, it's laid back, that was the opportunity surely, though the ball's still not cleared, and now they want a penalty as well. Well, late drama here.
Bureau report, Prudent.
Myron Mendes, Aldridge Coelho and Clint Mendes are all selected for a trial with AST Cape Town for a one-month stint. If the three Salagonga junior footballers pass the test, they will follow into a long-term training with the South African Academy. Formerly, Brendan Fernandes had tracked the journey from Salagongas to Cape Town.
These three young Salagonga players are in with a chance of a lifetime as they have earned a trial with Cape Town Academy.
Okay. Well, these three boys of ours from Salagonga Sports Club were selected by ESD, that is Africa Super Development. Trials were held in Goa from 15th to 18th of October, and almost 14 boys from Salagonga participated in these trials, and Myron, Aldridge and Clint were selected to go to South Africa for 1 month trials.
Like Brendan Fernandes, these three teenagers can also rise up to the level of dreaming of playing in foreign countries. But first, they will have to pass the Cape Town test.
After 1 month trials in Cape Town, they'll be, if they are selected, they will be there for 3 years down there. Same as ex-players, Brendan Fernandes.
For the likes of Myron Mendes, this opportunity is a dream come true.
My target is that I'll be a pro player, play for an English league, and trying to be a best player in India actually. So that's my target.
What do you know about your selected career?
Actually, I can't explain myself. it's like a dream come true.
My dream is to play for professional in Europe. So it is a great opportunity that we are selected for AST. This opportunity doesn't come for most of the players. It's a great opportunity for us going to South Africa and showing our Goan talent in South Africa.
My dream is to play for European professional club. So like Brendan, we have to work hard.
A reporter from Fatorda, Samir Bhatt.
If you have missed our bulletin, log on to prudentmedia.in or follow us on Twitter at prudentgoa or meet us on Facebook at facebook.com/prudentmedia. And with this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent. Goodbye.
তুমি পড়ে তা প্রুডেন্ট ইউ আর ওয়াচিং প্রুডেন্ট